Hello friends, this is Shreya Bhake's tuition class and today we are going to learn extra problems for practice set 2.1. So, see here on the board. This is our figure. On the figure, A, B, C, D and P, Q, R, S. These are the angles showing here. So we are want to match the columns A and B. So we are matching the columns A and B. For that purpose, we are taking some pairs of angles such as angle B and angle S. Angle B and angle S. The opposite of this on the column B is write down exterior alternate angles. Just write it down the name exterior alternate angles. Second is angle A and angle R. Angle A and angle R or B side is interior alternate angles. Interior alternate angles. Third is angle B and angle Q. Angle B and angle Q. Interior angles. Fourth is angle P and angle B. Angle P and angle B, corresponding angles. Write it down just this column A and column B. Now see on the board, what are they? First is angle B and angle S. Angle B and here angle S. These are on the interior and on the crossing and on the alternate side of this transversal. So these are interior alternate angles. So for the answers, we are taking this column for answers. First pair is B. Pair 1 is B. Interior alternate angles. Answer is B. Now second, angle A and angle R. A and R, these are on the exterior, means outside of this parallel lines, and the angles forming by the transversal A and R on the exterior outside of this transversal, and A and R, and they are on the alternate side of this transversal. So these are exterior alternate angles. So the second is answer A. Second pair of this question is answer A. Angle, now third, B and angle Q. Angle B and angle Q. B and Q are the corresponding angles. These are the corresponding angles. So third is answer D. Now fourth, angle P and angle B. Here angle P and angle B. These are on the either side of this transversal. So these are interior angles. And on the same side of the transversal, so these are the interior angle. So fourth is pair C. So first is B, second is A, third is D and fourth is C. These are all our matching the columns A and B. Note it down and try to solve this. Again form such type of another figure and take down such type of another examples and try to solve these magic columns. Thank you.